One breaking ball hit well to left field. How about home run number 4? Touch 'em all time for Elias Diaz.